Joe, John needs some new shoes for soccer. I saw them this morning. They've got a few holes in them.
He only just had a pair 6 months ago. You're just going to have to deal with it. You've got the budget.
But I don't have any money left from the budget.
Well, I give you a certain amount of money for housekeeping, okay? Maybe you're just going to have to be a little bit more frugal, all right? Besides, I've got that fishing trip coming up and I'm not missing that.
So your fishing trip's more important than John's shoes?
Babe, okay, hun, don't pull that on me, okay? I work hard, I bring in the money, I get to do this once every couple of years if I'm lucky, all right? Johnny gets to do his soccer every weekend. He'll just have to deal with his shoes a little while longer. Fair dinkum.
You really know how to spoil my day. I'm going to go to the pub.
When Johnny comes, give me a call, okay? Too hot for this crap.
So your fishing trip's more important than John's shoes?
Hun. Okay. All right, how much is a pair of shoes?
$150, $200.
All right. I tell you what, if I just go on the Friday and I don't go for the whole weekend, that'll free up a couple hundred bucks. Will that be enough?
Yeah.
All right, okay. All right. We'll do it that way then. All right?